I've apparently been the victim of growing up, which apparently happens to all of us at one point or another.